Bummer. I was really looking forward to seeing how our friend was going to overthrow the Garbage King. What a huge pity. Such a meaningful dream came to an abrupt halt because of Miss Firefly.